Hello, Tay from MobiTherm here. In this video, we're going to discuss about proper ways to power up your A50, A70, A400, and A700 FLIR cameras. Topics covered in this video will include power over Ethernet, power via direct connection, and different LED indications and what they mean. Materials required to run your camera using PoE includes a FLIR camera, Ethernet cable, FLIR M12 to RJ45 adapter cable, and proper power input to the camera's Ethernet port. Please take note, the camera must be connected to the out port to receive power. The in port is used to connect to your network source. Connect the Ethernet cable to the adapter cable on the back of the camera. Then connect the other end of the Ethernet cable to the power over Ethernet switch or injector. This will properly connect and power your camera. Be sure to check the power/air indicator LED on the camera to verify that it is receiving proper power and functioning. Materials required for power via direct connections include FLIR camera, color-coded breakout cable to the M12 port, power supply providing 48 or 24 VDC. First, connect the color-coded breakout cable to the M12 port labeled PWR/DIGIO. The other end has exposed wires which can be used to apply a voltage. Connect wires 1 and 2 to a 24 or 48 VDC power supply. Be sure to check the power/air indicator LED on the camera to verify that it is receiving proper power and functioning. That concludes our tutorial. If you have any questions, please email us at info@mobitherm.com. And if you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe.